Hello, this is Old Total Warrior. Just a brief correction. This is actually part 32 of this campaign, not part 31. Hello, this is Old Total Warrior. Welcome to part 31 of my Rome Total War Greek City States Blitz the Map campaign. Let's get started. Oops. Spy died. Don't think that's too favorable a battle.
We are besieged.
And that big army has come after us. That doesn't look too favorable either. Let's withdraw.
Depleted, sir.
All right, guess we have to fight.
A battle is never an easy thing to face.
See if we can find some favorable terrain. What do we got? It's back here. Oh, that's a bit of a hill. So much. What's over here? Try this corner. Gives me nothing. Let's go with this. Hoplites. Put these guys in back because they will not do much. Put the hoplites in the most vulnerable place. Because they don't need to be the strongest. Guessing we'll be there. The barbarians will just rout. So we'll just put them behind. Have them make their scary noises. Here they come. Maybe get lucky. Get the general to rout. See one unit routed. Thank you. scary noises. Being attacked right on this corner. Okay, here comes the warband. They're staying in the fight because they're only fighting on the corner. They're exhausted. Where's the general? Not that I want him to attack, but... Okay, they're running now. Good. Has anybody actually left? I don't think so. How are we doing? We're actually winning. That'd be pretty amazing if I win this. Yeah, that's too much detail. I was trying to find the who the general was, but I can't tell, or the captain. Come on, guys, mob up or something. Do something. I don't want to advance out because that'll be the moment something bad happens. It's pretty silly. Are they going to do anything? Alright. Wondering if that's their captain. Okay. Yeah, somebody do something. Do some more cries. I send these guys out, they might. Okay. Attack here. I don't know what they would do. I think that is their captain. He's fresh. That's. There he comes.
The enemy general is running
charge.
Away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it is beyond belief.
Those skirmishers. Get these guys. Get these guys. Get these guys, get these guys. Yeah, get going. These guys are too slow. Just charge and kill everything you can kill.
Press forward so that the spirit of his army is a broken tool.
You didn't catch anybody that's ahead of you. Aha. Well, they still have a warband there. There's some. Where are you? Over there. Awesome. Never had this before. Get these guys. We're at a barbarian war, barbarian mercenaries chasing down enemies like this. Get them. That was pretty exploitational. They're not routed. I think if I tried to quit, it'll say I'm losing, so let's just finish this. You go, guys. That's amazing. Heroic victory, I guess so. 482 kills by a barbarian mercenary. I believe that's a first for me.
Glorious victory.
Okay, where's this? Hey, we win. We get a man of the hour. And I get three just last turn. It's pretty awesome. $20,000 of treasure. That's kind of low. I did some advanced spending last time. Some advanced recruiting. You guys are awesome. All right. So what do we have here? Small Gallic army. We know what that means. Lamona's not happy.
Yes, Stratagos. Onward.
Will you help? How much?
My lord.
Put that under siege and then attack him so that he'll run back to it. What can we spare? We'll spare these guys.
Leaving the army! Forward! Attack! Besieging settlement, sir! Settlement under siege, sir!
Should save this. We have good stuff going on.
Yes, Stratagos! Onward! Ambush in place! Onward!
Don't want to use up too much movement.
Destroy them!
Okay, three war bands. And we have to remember I don't want to kill them all. I want them to rout back.
Take up the spear and shield.
Await my orders. Hoplites. Hoplites. Militia Hoplites.
These guys up there. And then you there.
Move out. Units. Units form up.
Old fashioned.
Units. Move out.
Slugfest. Okay. Don't know how close these guys have to be. I guess that's close enough. Except for you. I'll just point you there. Everybody up. Not you. They're hanging pretty tough. So for those guys. There goes one, there goes another one. One's running. Gotta remember not to kill them all.
The enemy army is in flight. Pursue them. Drive them from the battlefield.
Up to 70%. Well, that'll be enough. Okay. These guys aren't very good. They did inflict some casualties.
Victory and honor!
Yep.
Yes, Strategos. Orders? Yes, Strategos. My lord, sir.
There we go.
Sir, attack!
Lift the siege.
The siege is broken.
What's in their one war band? So we have a war band and most of a war band.
Yes, Strategos. Onward! Destroy
them.
Yes, Strategos.
No.
My lord. Yes, Strategos.
Okay.
March. Destroy them.
Attack these guys. Three war bands. Have to remember, don't want to kill them all. I just want to put the route back onto the town.
How many of us who look upon this dawn will live to see the night? I tell you, the sons of Greece will see the dusk and will be triumphant!
Okay. I think these guys could be a little tighter.
Units! Units! Move out! Units! Units! Group! Mercenary infantry!
Fire at will!
Mercenary infantry!
Yeah, all of them.
Mercenary infantry!
we go. See if they wait or move. They'll move, they'll face us. At least we won't be, the idea is not to be charging uphill. Might even fix it so that we have the uphill. AI is not real good about keeping high ground advantage. Can usually maneuver them out of it. All except when they sneak attack. Do them any good. Yeah, that was.
They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from
our men.
Well,
they lost 32% casualties. I want to kill more than that. Let me get off. Oh, 86. Too many. Probably. That happened so quickly.
This is a her-
Hey, let's try this again. All right.
Yes, Strategos.
Let's get over here. And attack. Three war bands. Just have to remember not to kill too many.
Tonight we will feast and drink.
My order.
Aye. Units.
It'll probably be on that, well, probably be up there. Nothing fancy, yep. Let's get over here. Maneuver around so we aren't on the attacking uphill. The Yeah, they thought they would come after us. Maybe. Let's do this. I want to get my mercenaries in javelin range. I guess they don't want me to have my mercenaries in javelin range. What was that? Guess what? Okay. Killed 39% so far. If we let that one just run away, it should be good. Don't want to let too many get away though. Get those guys in front. 64%. Come on, it's one guy.
The enemy army is in flight. Pursue them. Drive them from the battlefield.
67. 71, 72.
This is a victory fit for the gods, a day of triumph to mark with a song.
Good. And we lost hardly anybody. Some friendly fire. Now, will you retreat back to where I want you to? Yes, it looks like that. Okay.
Wardens, prepare for battle. The siege is broken.
So,
march.
Make sure we have enough movement.
Prepare for battle.
Aha, worked. So that's another warband. That way we get this place one turn early.
A battle is never an easy thing to fail. Wait my orders.
Stupid rock in the middle of the battlefield.
Top lights. Units.
Okay, same as the last time.
The ferrymen will be busy today. The enemy have brought more men to fight.
We don't want to be in a hurry because we want to give that other army a chance to get onto the field. Kind of close to an edge, and we don't like that. Yeah, see, that's not at all to my liking. Let's move over here. We don't want to give them time. We don't want to make it easier for them to escape. We'll just move around the side of them. And this way. Good. More that way. Try to put ourselves between them and the quickest way out. Or any way out. There we go.
Show the true virtue.
Okay. Get over here. Just in case.
Unleash hell!
They're down to 7, so it doesn't matter, they're dead. Make sure we get these guys down. And they're dead.
This is a victory.
Excellent. Lost 2 people. How many people in there? Almost nobody. We can train that. So now, they move you.
Ready!
No,
ready to sail! Yes, Captain! Yes, Captain! Moves depleted, sir! Ready.
Send him forward as a scout.
Set sail!
Good. Italy. What is this? A Gallic army is attacking there.
Yes, Stratagos.
I don't think you should do that.
Prepare for battle.
Thank you. That's Brennus and friends. That's about all I can say about it. A little bit of cav and a little piece of infantry.
Tonight we will feast and drink.
Be praised! The reinforcements are here! Send them to fight! Dishearten the enemy!
We will.
Unit! Fire! Double time!
Get up here, guys.
Unit! Stand and fight!
On.
Units! Units! Fire!
He's gonna run away.
Units! Units! Charge!
Yeah, he's running.
Victory is ours, but by the narrowest of margins.
Should have thought of that, but I didn't. Where are you gonna run to? Send one general up here. Oh. Yeah. Would you actually be able to attack him? I don't see why not.
Forward! Attack! Sir, prepare for battle!
You're one short.
Yes!
And that messes it up for these guys.
Orders, my lord?
Well. I'll be able to attack him. All right.
Yes, Stratigos.
And we'll put you up there.
Onward!
We need to start moving these guys out.
Yes, Stratigos. Sir, sir. Onward!
Still pretty unhappy. Okay, we have a general. You've got enough influence. Yeah. That'll work. Okay, it was this ragtag army.
Searching for clues.
My lord, move out!
My lord!
Sir! Forward! Attack! Besieging settlements, sir!
Get this army up to here.
Orders onward! Merging armies! Attack!
Don't know where the remnants of that Gaul army went. Don't think that's all of them. Maybe. get up there.
On my way, move depleted sire at your service.
There you go.
On my way, move depleted sire.
Looks like I've got all kinds of troops on the way north.
Orders.
Let's get up here.
Move out, my lord. Move out.
Get organized.
Orders. Onward, my lord.
And you're coming this way.
Forward, my lord. Move out. Moves depleted.
And you guys
sir.
Keep moving.
Sir.
Good.
Onward. Moves depleted, sir. Yes, Strategos. Onward. Out of move, sir. Orders.
And retrain. Recruit more of those. Okay, we've done the west here. So I think this would be a good place to end this video. So thanks for watching, and post any questions or comments on YouTube.